Hello viewers, welcome back to Hungry Fusion. Today we are going to make Harabara Kebab. It is a healthy snacking kebab made with all greens and potatoes. It is a perfect way to sneak in greens. Let's jump into the making. First, I have taken a handful of baby spinach, that is palak leaves. And I am also boiling 2 medium potatoes and 3/4 cup of green peas. Boil it for at least 10 minutes until it turns soft. You can also pressure cook the vegetables. You can add any greens of choice in this recipe. Drain water and check the doneness. You can add any greens of choice like capsicum or even methi leaves. The potato is done. We are going to grind the peas and make it into a paste. Let's blanch the spinach leaves we have already taken. Blanching is necessary whenever we use spinach. Let's grind the green peas to paste. Filter the blanched spinach and grind it to a paste. Today we are going to make these kebabs like cutlets, so I am going to mash the potatoes now. Let's add the ground peas. Grind it into a fine paste. And the spinach puree. This gives the nice green color to our kebabs. Let's add 3 tablespoons of chopped coriander leaves, 2 tablespoons of mint leaves. Mint leaves provides a nice flavor to these kebabs. Now let's add 3 tablespoons of besan flour. You can also use chickpea flour if you have. Add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of garam masala powder. I have given the link of garam masala in the description below. 1 teaspoon of chili powder, adjust it according to your taste. 1/2 teaspoon of cumin powder. Add salt needed for everything. 1 teaspoon of dry mango powder for the slight tangy flavor. Mix everything together. Before making the kebabs, add 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. And for the crunchiness, I have added 1/4 cup of rava. You can also add breadcrumbs instead. If you are using rava, set it aside for 10 minutes so that it absorbs moisture in it. Now make the kebabs as desired. You can also make it into rectangular shapes. Add 1 tablespoon or 2 tablespoons of oil in a pan as required. Shallow fry the kebabs. If you feel there is moisture in it, you can add extra rava or breadcrumbs. Fry it until slightly browned. Cover and cook for easier cooking. Just flip it over and cook it on the other side too. Make sure you are not going to break the kebabs. Once it is done, remove it from heat. Easy, tasty and quick snacks for kids. It can be done in minutes. Try this recipe and comment your feedback. The notes, ingredients and playlist are given in the description. Share and subscribe to my channel if you like my videos. Don't forget to hit the bell icon for instant notification. Thank you.